This is Dan Dix here reporting for Press for Truth, coming at you here today with a report on this disastrous Ohio train derailment situation.